but he noted the coming weeks will be difficult. "We can't give up," Legota said. While Quebec schools are closed until March 30, Legault said it is likely elementary and high school students will only return to school at the beginning of May. "We are looking at different scenarios," he said, "and a bid to contain the virus. Quebecers are being urged to stay home as much as possible." Aside from closing schools, the province has banned large indoor gatherings and shut down non-essential services.